Oh, hi, Aunt Gail. Are your engines to you, too?
Hey, Gail. Why are we saying those words?
Because I'm doing my art workshop this afternoon, and it's called Art Your Engines!
Oh, yeah, that's today!
Wow. How did you decide on doing that?
I just finished listening to the audiobook The Paintbrush Warrior, which means I've listened to every art audiobook there is. If you can think of a beautiful piece of art, I've heard it. And I realized I now know more about art than anyone else in the world. And it'd be a crime not to have a workshop in a yurt.
There's a yurt?
Of course there's a yurt. That's where the workshop is.
Yeah, Dad.
I just came by to pick up some cardboard, napkins, and some toilet paper. You know, art supplies. Linda said I could.
Yep, I got them upstairs for you.
Of course. And I'm just curious, how are you able to have a yurt?
It's at a yurt site. I'm running it for the day, thanks to Linda. She's my workshop investor.
Get a good rate on that yurt, did you?
Well, it's yurt season, so no.
Oh, Linda, I dropped this rag on the floor. Can you help me pick it up?
Yeah.
Linda, you're doing that thing again where you give money to Gail for really weird stuff.
It was a loan, Bob. She might pay us back. What if she finds some money on the street?
Okay, so going forward, no giving your sister money for yurts.
Okay, now it's clear.
All right, help me up. Wow, thanks for helping me pick up that rag, Linda. So, Gail, are you good, or do you need more from us?
Bob.
I think I'm good. I don't need too much, because only one person signed up.
Wait, only one person signed up?
Uh-huh.
So it's a workshop with you and just one other person? In a yurt?
I mean, one's a lot, right?
Okay, I want to sign up too. So now you got two people, which is not sad at all.
I want to go. I want to get better at drawing horses.
You've been drawing horses? I thought they were people standing sideways.
I know, I need help.
Oops, I dropped that rag again. So slippery. Linda, please?
That thing's really getting away from you, huh?
Yep. Don't do this. It's Saturday. I need you here.
Only one person signed up for our workshop, Bob. That's so embarrassing. I have to go.
No, you don't.
If I go, I could be like, whoa, great workshop.
Lynn, you need to stop mothering your sister. Just let her do this on her own.
I'm gonna let her do it on her own while I'm there. With Tina and some idiot who signed up. Here's the rig. All right, Tina, let's get ready to go.
Wait, if you sign up, won't people be like, ew, weird, Gail, why's your slightly less attractive sister here?
You watch your tongue.
I can pretend to be someone else.
Why would you want to when you've got all of this?
Shush. So what do you think?
Okay, you can come.
All right. Anyone else want to come do art in a yard?
Nope. Got my eye on that cat reward.
Hell yeah. But my reward will be getting that cat home safely. Just kidding. I want that money, baby!
No, if Tina and your mom are going, I need you two here to focus on work.
But we're so bad at it.
Speak for yourself and for me.
All right, Gail, let's get yourself and go.
Miss you.
Louise, you're not looking for that cat. I forbid it.
Okay. Jean, will you help me pick up this rag real quick?
Mm-hmm.
We're looking for that cat.
Mm-hmm.